Today I'm going to be showing you how to access the campus software library. Specifically, I'll be showing you how to get to the semantic antivirus. It's an antivirus that we provide to all current students, faculty, and staff, and we ask that you have it on any computer that's connected to the UW network. So the first step is to go to software.wisc.edu. You can find the semantic antivirus link right here. I'll choose UW-Madison, and I'll enter my NetID and password. And then scroll down. Probably don't need to worry about the server stuff, so we're looking at these ones right here. On a Mac, there's only one option, and for Windows, most modern computers, you want to choose the Windows 64-bit version. So we can go ahead and click on this, we agree, and it downloads the software for us. Once it's downloaded, all you really need to do is double-click on it, and the installer walks you right through the installation. It's pretty straightforward. One thing to keep in mind is you definitely don't want to have more than one antivirus running on a computer at a time. So if your computer came with a free trial, you know, McAfee or Norton, something of that nature, you'd want to uninstall it completely before actually installing the semantic.